Twitch, I've got some big news. Big news.
Okay.
Last week I noticed that we have these polar bears on our set, right? And some people would look at them and just see bear statues. I look at them, I see potential corporate sponsorship. So I put Coca-Cola next to the polar bears, because when you see Coke on the commercials, they drink the polar bears drink the Coke. And so I wanted to see if Coke would give us some money. And I gave some to our West Hollywood bears, and they were enjoying them as well. And yesterday, we got a call from Coke. And it wasn't from an angry lawyer. It turns out they loved what we did. It worked. We're rich. We're rich. Here's what happened. So first, they gave us their new holiday flavor, Coca-Cola Cinnamon. This is their new, Coca-Cola Cinnamon. I gave some to our West Hollywood Bears. Hey, guys, how do you like it?
It's like a party in my mouth.
I'll have what he's having.
Matt, that doesn't even make sense. All right, why don't you go migrate to Palm Springs for the winter? This is... This is so great that Coke reached out to us, and they want to share their holiday magic, so they're making... Listen to this. They're making a $250,000 donation to the Ellen Fund. That would be enough, but then Coke is honored to be a part of our holiday traditions, so they're giving everyone in the audience a $300 Visa gift card.